In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render an abacus. I'll post a link to this tutorial's reference and PBR texture images in the description below. Scale the cube and duplicate it like this. Create a new cube, press Ctrl 3 to subdivide and Ctrl R to add loop cuts. Duplicate the subdivided cube and scale it. Add the array modifier like this. Please match my settings. Create a UV sphere, rotate it and scale it. Add another set of array modifiers. Apply the array modifiers, go to Edit Mode, and press A to select all. Press P to separate by loose parts and Tab to go to Object Mode to change the origin to geometry. By doing so, we can animate the beads freely. Let's apply the materials and set up the render scene. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. This is the end of the Abacus tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.